What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to G-Miles World. Today we're going to be talking about a free 97 overall Warren Sapp, or should we wait with our power-up pass? Many of you guys were asking about it because you guys are really enjoying the fact that you can manipulate the way you utilize these cards to, use them and then get rid of them just by using a power-up pass. So let's go ahead and take a look at what's going on. Then I'm going to go over some of the other things that you should be doing. So the reason that I don't like this decision specifically is simply because Warren Sapp is not that expensive of a card. So realistically, utilizing him to get him for free, you might as well spend the coins, because it doesn't really make any sense, because they're going to release other cards, as far as the Ultimate Legend goes, to make it so that we want to use those cards as well. Plus you got like the Honors McCaffrey and all that stuff. This guy is 348K. Why would you want him for free? You know what I'm saying? So obviously his power moves get chemmed up to a 99. His finesse moves are very good. Block shedding is probably, depending on the chem that you use, that can also go very high as well. And on my team, he would be about an 84, 85 speed. For me, even though he's, you guys are like, yo, he's a disruptor, he doesn't fit my scheme chem. You know what I'm saying? So he's not a finesse pass rusher. So even though he has that high finesse move, I understand that you guys like it. It might not be in your best interest to actually do it along these lines. Now, let me go ahead and explain to you guys why most of you at this point should be able to get him for free and utilize him. Like, if I wanted him right now, I can get him for free, and I'm going to show you why. I was able to grind myself up to Mutt 90 like many of you guys have. Some of you guys have been saying that you've been having issues with the missions. Sometimes it's telling you access denied. Well, what happens is if you press the button too fast when you're repeating a solo, it'll give you that prompt. So just slow it down a little bit and you should be fine. We're going to go over to the collectibles and I'm going to show you guys what's going on. So this 97 power pass right here, this is how I can get that Warren Sapp for free. Do I want him? No. I'm going to wait, bro. I don't really care. Like, you Tampa Bay Buccaneer fans are going crazy. Yeah, he got you guys a Super Bowl, whatever, and he's one of the most dominant, you know, blah, blah, blah. But still, I don't think at this position that he's worth it for us. That's just me, though. If you guys want to go ahead and do it, and then you utilize him up until the weekend when they release other Ultimate Legends, you look, feel free to do so. That I'm not going to argue with you, but at the end of the day, I think it makes more sense for us to just relax, wait it out, and then we use it on another free player, because a free Warren Sapp is not the same as a free Calvin Johnson. Like, we got that Calvin Johnson for free, and to be honest with you, he's kind of chilling right now. Like, he's, you know what I'm saying, he's putting his work in. I'm not gonna set trip. All right, so let's go over here. We're gonna go over to the missions over here, and I'm gonna show you pretty much what's going on. So your weekly missions, it's not gonna be on that. That's for us to see that we do in our daily objectives. It's a series progression. So with our Mutt level right now, you should have been able to get through it. Shout out to all of you guys that just recently got the game and you looked at some of my videos about how to level up, and you guys are already like surpassing all these levels. But I always try to go over this so you guys can know where your progress stands. Your progress is always going to be available in this mission tab right here. So right here, when you get to Mutt level 90, that's where you get your 97 overall power pass. When you start trying to figure out who to use it on, that's a whole nother discussion. Because some of you guys even went as far as to say, yo, Christian McCaffrey, are you sick? Bruh, it's no way. Even though the last person that I lost to had Christian McCaffrey, and he was running so slow, but none of my players could catch him. 99 speed Taylor Mays couldn't catch him, and 97 speed Sean Taylor couldn't catch him. It was the most ridiculous game ever, but it is what it is. So look, now that you guys have seen all of that, and we've decided as a group that we're not going after a free Warren Sapp, what else can we do right now to kind of buy the time up until the weekend? Because let's be honest, we're all very impatient, right? So let's go over here and take a look at what's available right now. Keep in mind, you're only getting the 97 overall for free using the power pass. And also remember this, a 97 overall power pass can't be used for anything lower than it or whatever like that. Some of you guys are like, yeah, I want to use it on a 96 overall player. That's not the way it works. So it has to be specific, unless it says 84 through 86. That means you could go with 84, 85, or 86. When it's individual power passes, it can only be used for that number. So you can't go down, you can't go upwards. All right, so that's just the way it works. Now, you can look through this list and kind of see what's going on and figure out, all right, what do I want to do with this? And, you know, do I want an Aaron Donald at 350? You know, because you know what I'm noticing, guys, to be honest with you? once any card is released, no matter what's going on, with the exception of like, you know, the theme Diamond Night Train, they usually drop like crazy after like a couple days now because the market is so bad. So it's easier for you to get your hands on these cards. So these higher level cards that you're utilizing in place of a free power pass, you gotta be smart with it, bro. You gotta know what you're doing with this, because if you don't, it's gonna hurt you every single time. So you wanna be very, very careful and just understand like, yo, this is what it is. Yo, a lot of you guys are telling me to try that Eli Manning out, but I'm gonna go ahead and set Trip. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know I'm not supposed to ever set Trip, but I gotta set Trip on that, man. Because I'm not, I don't know. I just think he's gonna throw a lot of picks. Yo, what's his, wait a minute. So he'll go right to a 99 throw power. Low key, being a field general, he might be the move. Like, but do I get rid of Troy Aikman and we break up again? That's crazy, guys, that you guys want me to do that. That's like that. You guys are so wild, man. Like, you really want me? But that'd be repping for New York, though. That'd be heavy. If I go out with Eli Manning, low key, you guys would be like, yo, this dude is the go. He got a 72 speed too, so he could actually move around. Whoa, bro. This is glitchy right here, man. This is a crazy card. And then you got to buy Daniel Jones. I ain't doing no Daniel Jones. I might mess around with Eli, though. I don't know. Maybe we get Eli for free. I don't know what's going on. But I'm going to tell you this also. Marcus Allen is garbage, so we might be looking at that soon. I got a video. Like, this guy, we're going to talk about him more in depth. If you guys want the video sooner than later, just write "let's go" in the comments, bro. Like, that dude right there, man, he fumbled 3 times in one game for me yesterday live on stream. Totally embarrassed me, man. That dude sucks. But we're going to get to that afterwards. We're talking about what players we should possibly be using that power pass, you know, to get a free player. Tyreek Hill, do I recommend it? You're a Chiefs fan, you know what I'm saying, bro? You could go for it. Being a Chiefs fan, I don't know if it's like the smartest move. You could go for it though, but I wouldn't do it though. Like, maybe for like a day or something, you could use him and see what it's like. But he doesn't really, EA doesn't allow him to really run by people the way that he should. So I don't feel that it's necessary. You know, that's just my opinion. You guys can take it however you feel. That's what I feel. All right, so. You know, ideally with the way that everything works out, I don't like it, man. Somebody just bought him for 469. Maybe you know, you get him, use a 97 overall power pass, and you save 469K. But I don't like that. I like my Julius Peppers, though. That dude's a goat. Michael Thomas, why is he that expensive? Are they serious about that? The dude runs slower than my grandmother, bro. Yo, like, what? Okay, whatever. It doesn't matter. Keekly, no thank you. Joey Bosa, I don't even know how he's above a million. If you buy, look, if you're buying this card, and you, a lot of you Charger fans are going crazy about this card. Oh, he's a 99 finesse. That's your thing. Yeah, but he's not going to play any different than a lot of the other cards that I have that are available right there. He won't even play better than his brother. Like, to be honest, why do I still have that Danielle Hunter? Oh, yeah, I'm saving him for later. You know, and that's another thing. He won't even probably play better than Danielle Hunter fully maxed out. I know he won't play better than D Ford. So, like I said, I don't know exactly what's going on with that, but you guys seem to not understand. Yes, you can get him for free, and you could do whatever you want with him, but I don't know if he's worth it. Even though he's at 1.2 mil, and it's like, yo, you're saving that theoretically because you're getting the card for pretty much nothing, I still don't like the card. So, if I don't like it, I'm not going to make believe that I like it just because it's something that you could get. This Stephon Gilmore, I've been seeing a lot more people running around with him. He would go to 93 plus 3 is 96. His press would be 99. A 99 man coverage. Bro, if you power him up, you know, you give him an X factor, though. But he hits soft, right? Like fly it in. Hey, Patriot fans, fly the information. He a soft hitter, though. What's his hit power? Because low key, let me see what he's doing. Let me see what this guy. Oh, 68? Nah, bro. No. We ain't doing that. But again, if you're a Patriot fan, it might work out for you. These are just some of the players that you could actually go after, as opposed to utilizing it on Warren Sapp. I gotta just give you guys the, you know, the highs and the lows. But just remember, as the Ultimate Legends are released, you're gonna still continuously get tokens, and you're gonna get a random one. And the reason that I'm thinking that the random one is going to be auctionable is simply because it's random. You know, like when they give you could pick anyone, it's always a nat. Usually the random is auctionable because they're gonna give us all the lowest level one and they don't really care about it. They're like, yo, everybody's gonna pull somebody that's not even in the game. That's really, really garbage. So what is it to us? That's the only reason that I'm thinking that. But again, with everything else that's available, I don't really like any other of the 97s that are available now, which is why you see, like, I would love to buy this card. Let me see something about Eli Manning, because low-key, I'm looking at it, and I'm like, he's actually usable in this game. Like, I could probably get away with it. But low-key, I got a feeling that they're probably going to end up bringing out Troy Aikman with the 99 throw power, and then I'll be good. But this dude is NY, though. This is kind of hard, man. This is hard looking at this, man. This is really, really hard. Look, because, like, bro, the dude did bring us some Super Bowls, man. Like, bro, the numbers look kind of raw. Hold up. Yo, Troy Aikman low-key can't throw the ball right now because the dude got 91 throw power or some foolishness. I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, the dude sucks. But he's still my dude right there. Oh, he got a 94 play action. 82 throwing over. Bruh. Because if we go with this, that's it, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, if we realistically go with Eli Manning, we can't go back to Troy Aikman again, even though we've been breaking up with him every week. But just looking at this card right now, is it worth it for us to maybe just try him out with the power-up pass and end up getting Eli Manning for free? And then if he's really good, take it off of him and then just buy his card for cheap? I don't know. I'm definitely not going Danny Dimes, though, like, because most of you guys are saying it, but I don't want to spend the coins. That's why I'm saying. That's why I grind the game and get it, because if I spend the 374 right now, that Troy Aikman is not going to get me back anywhere near what I need. But this guy would be useful to me because he has that 99 throw power, and Troy Aikman, that dude is just throwing the ball like an absolute idiot. Hold on, wait a minute, 95 throw? You know what we could do, though? Hold on. Before we get a little saucy, hold up. Eli Manning power up. Eli Manning power up, though? All right, cheapest one is 2,500. Let me see something. The dude look, bro, he looked like, he looked like he got to take a dump right now. Like, why is his face like that? It don't really matter, though. Like, that's not what this is about. Let's not look at, you know, try to figure out whether or not the man has to take a dump in this photo. Let's figure out what exactly is going on with him, though. Like, let's look at him fully, like, you know, chemmed up. All right, what is that? What? Oh, he had a gold player item? Okay, what is this? 86. We have one of those 86s, too. 12,000, and then just that. So he's relatively easy to power up as well. 99 injury, 99 stamina, 98 throw short, 95 mid, 94 deep, 95 play action, 96 throw under pressure. Oh, my God. Like, this is... Yo, and then he's going to have, like, 76 speed, so he can actually move. And it's a no-brainer. He'll get 99 throw power. Yo. I don't know, guys. If you guys can convince me to get this Eli Manning, I want to hear what it is, man. Like, somebody convince me to get this card. You got to be very, very convincing, though, because low-key, this dude right here might be garbage, bro. Like, oh, my God. Yeah, I'm going to hold on to that. I'm going to hold on to him because I kind of like it. And it'll be kind of ill because he's a New York quarterback. You know what I'm saying? We'd be repping the NY all day. And then he's still a field general, so he should be able to do certain things. I don't know, man. It looks like I might end up getting that card. So because you guys asked me about, you know, whether you should get a free Warren Sapp, it's because of you guys that I even made this video, because you guys wanted to know, should you use it on Warren Sapp? Should you not? Whatever. And then I end up seeing that. That might be something we go after, bro, but it's up to you guys. I'm going to leave it in your hands. You guys think I should go and get a free Eli Manning, bro, after starting off about talking about a free Warren Sapp? That's kind of crazy. We went, like, full circle on that. But if you want that Eli Manning, bro, we might have to bring him out. Let me know, guys. Leave it in the comments. I'm going to see you guys and girls next time. You have an unbelievable day. One love, y'all.